For the boy. Let's go and have a look, see. See what it's all about.
Yeah,
what
that might
be
for
you was,
if you could just fill out
You've scanned me already for the money, haven't you?
If anyone needs that money, Matt, let me know. 25
What, have you gone in bees?
Yeah, bees.
Have to get your finger out then today. See if you can push up for A's. 25 for a reason. You've never ever been to a track and it's been 25.
There you go, see you
later.
See ya.
Oh, that's a new one for you. Welcome to Charnock, Richard, or Charnock Motor Parc. Look at that, nice and loamy for you.
Pushing my love into the living. A storm is rolling and the engine's tolling in. Every day just turn to hours, turn to minutes, yeah. This feeling is waking me up. I want some of that, I can't get enough. So walking the line of day and night till I feel the rush. Turn my soul on fire and then it's gone by. I save my love when I hit the ground.
Today, lad, trust me. Yeah, enjoy it. Does look a bit intimidating, I must admit, but maybe you're eat. I wanna feel the rush, throwing my soul on the fire. I'm calling my goals for higher. I'm saving my love for when I hit.
Just begun.
It doesn't look much, but that is one hell of a booter. I think he's a bit nervous about this one. I think he's on track already. Is he on track? Here he is, not feeling it, the lad. Are we out with another one? Yeah, just take your time with it. See how you feel with it. Don't, if you don't want to do the jumps, don't do the jumps. Just make sure you feel comfortable with it.
Alright, okay.
That's all you got to do. Yeah. If you want to roll that big booter, roll it. Don't attempt it if you don't want to. It's a fair sized jump, isn't it?
Yeah.
Come on, you've got this now. You can definitely do it. Second session. Carry a bit of momentum over that booter. Go out there with a, enjoy yourself with a, you know, have fun, but go out there with a bit of warmth behind you, because you can do it. You definitely can do it, mate. I wouldn't tell you to do anything that I thought was dangerous, trust me. I've checked your fuel, it's okay.
Yeah,
it's okay. It's good. Come on, you've got this now. Come on, seriously, alright? Come on, you've got it now. Go for it, Max. See in a little bit. Send it, lad.
Oh.
If you're gonna do it. Come on, lad, you can do it. Come on. Come on. I'm not gonna do it this one. Come on, Regan, you can do it. Give me Roczen mode. Come on, boy. You'll find it a lot easier if you jump it in the middle. Here he is, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, he's not going to do it, it's all in front of him. Uh-oh. 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 Well, that's that session come to a halt. His boy's just had an off. Somebody cased the jump in front of him, stopped dead, and he landed on him. So he's tweaked his radiator, tweaked his plastics, dented the exhaust, the new Yoshi. I don't know. A bit tweaked up, tweaked his front end, and tweaked his wrist. How's it feeling?
Bad.
I don't think you broke it, but I think you've tweaked it good and proper. Because you landed on top of him. I don't know. Get some rest. When that codeine kicks in, you'll be alright. I don't know. Right, we're off home now. Boy's tweaked himself up pretty bad, actually. He's done his wrist. He landed on someone on that triple. It's got a hell of a booter on it. Committed to it, but somebody cased it and went straight in front of him. So, commitment was there, but I've never seen anything like it with lips on jumps like that. But we've got a bit of a swollen wrist. I don't think it's broken, but we're calling it a day now. It's tweaked his Honda up a bit, good and proper. Yoshi, radiator, plastics. It's an expensive do, isn't it? But you're all right, that's the main thing, isn't it?
I can walk at least.
You can walk, yeah. I think you did well, actually, because you landed how you landed. It's surprising you didn't do your leg. It really is, or your ankle, but... All being well, you'll be alright. It's just a bit of bruising. Until next time, we're heading out now. Catch you guys later.